That's right, and it's going to be pretty windy and wet again today, and actually for the next few days as well, Naga. Now, we've had some lovely Weather Watchers pictures in this morning. This one from Creef, you can see the double rainbow. We've had some rain moving southwards, and when that clears today, we're looking at a lot of showers, but some sunshine in its wake, along with strong winds. And for the next few days, actually, that is the forecast. Now, all these weather fronts you can see in the Atlantic are all coming our way. They're all bearing rain, and as well as the rain, it is going to be windy. Recent gusts, for example, Capel Keurig, 77 miles an hour. St Bees Head in Cumbria, 63 miles an hour. And Aberporth in Wales, 62 miles an hour. All fairly exposed. Add in the rain, some nasty travelling conditions. But the Met Office has a yellow weather warning out for the wind this morning, gusting widely, 45 to 55 miles an hour. So we lose the rain, it clears off to the southeast, then the sun will come out, but we still are looking at some showers being blown in on the strong northwesterly wind. By the afternoon, the winds will have eased a little bit, but you can tell from these values, these are the gusts, that it still is going to be fairly gusty into the afternoon, could lead to further disruption and also some delays. Temperature is fairly academic, but we're looking 5 to 13. Now, through this evening and overnight, after a brief respite, we see the next system coming in from the west with all this cloud, rain and strong winds once again. And the whole lot is pushing east across the UK with some snow on the hills of Scotland. Temperatures 3 in Aberdeen to a very mild 11 in St Helier in Plymouth. So tomorrow morning, we see the back edge of that rain push off into the North Sea. Behind it, we're looking at, again, a lot of showers, but there will be some sunshine. But increasingly, the snow level in the hills in Scotland will be coming down. And like today in the southwest, where we're hanging on to cloud and rain, tomorrow we're likely to see the same. Some of that, like today, also getting in across parts of Wales. Temperatures 5 to about 13. But as we head on into Saturday, we are looking at some stormy conditions and some of us will see some snow. Now, the positioning of all of this could change, so do keep in touch with the forecast. But we're looking at strong winds, especially England and Wales. There's rain coming in from the southwest, moving northwards. On its leading edge, we'll see some snow on the hills in Northern Ireland, Northern England and Southern Scotland. But there is the potential for some disruptive snow, even at lower levels across Northern Scotland, something we are keeping a very close eye on. Naga and Charlie.
So am I.